How William and Kate remind people they are higher ranking than Harry and Meghan. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are definitely the royal couple of the moment, especially as the whole world watches and waits for the arrival of baby Sussex. Royal fans love how fresh and fun they are, and both Prince Harry and Meghan Markle consistently make headlines for their style, favorite charitable causes, and parenting plans. However, there's another royal couple working hard, preparing to soon step onto the world's biggest stage. Prince Harry is the fun-loving brother. Ever since he was very young, Prince Harry has cultivated the image of a fun-loving prankster, most at home in wild social situations. The red-headed prince is also known to have quite a sense of humor and reportedly pranked family members very often as he was growing up. When he reached adulthood, Prince Harry was a firm fixture on the London party scene and was often photographed with large groups of friends, beer in hand. In recent years, especially since his marriage to Meghan Markle, Prince Harry has calmed down quite a bit. But he is still the royal that is widely considered to be the most fun. His laid-back attitude and willingness to adapt to any social situation continue to endear him to people all over the world. Whether he's dancing with some youngsters on a royal engagement or taking part in local customs, he's proven to be a favorite even with people who don't necessarily follow the royal family. Prince William's royal responsibility. As the oldest brother and heir apparent to the throne, Prince William has always carried a heavier weight on his shoulders. Although he shares a very close relationship with his brother and still finds quality time for him whenever he can, there's no doubt that Prince William has been gearing up to assume the throne very soon. While Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have been in the news a lot lately, the palace has started to release more photos and information about Prince William and his wife, Kate Middleton. Recently, the royal Twitter account posted about an intensive, three-week security training session that Prince William took, which seems like a subtle way of reminding people that Prince William will soon be responsible, at least in part, for British security. Prince Charles will take the throne after Queen Elizabeth II. But it is widely thought that he will likely retire from royal duties in favor of giving the throne to his son Prince William. This could mean that Prince William becomes the reigning royal within the next several years. Kate Middleton takes center stage. Meghan Markle is a newcomer to the royal family, but Kate Middleton has been living the life for many years. She dated Prince William for 8 years before they got married in April 2011, and has since welcomed 3 children. Over the years, Middleton has earned kudos from the press and public for her easy grace and the charming way she interacts with the public. In recent days, Middleton has been stepping out a good deal more, lending her time and support to various causes. Reportedly, Queen Elizabeth has made a special point to spend more time with Middleton lately, prepping and grooming her for the role that she will soon inhabit. The two even stepped out together on a visit to King's College in March, a rare public outing that put Middleton front and center. It is said that Middleton is well prepared for being queen, and if the way the public reacts to the beautiful, kind-hearted Duchess of Cambridge is any indication, she will be the most popular monarch yet. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle might hold the public's fascination for now. But Prince William and Kate Middleton are consistently, quietly reminding the world of the major role that they play in the royal family.